Hey, what is up, guys? It's Jason here. Before this video starts, I want to mention that I have a free Discord cook group available for you guys to join. It's a great server with lots of monitors, early links, very friendly community, and a bunch of raffles, so you guys don't miss out on any of these sick drops. And it has a bunch of more stuff too. So I will leave that link down below in the description, so join up. Totally free, you don't have to pay anything. Enough of that being said, let's get into today's video. So today we'll be talking about the new Yeezys 350 V2 called Yeekils. I think that's how you pronounce it. Yeekils, Yeekils. I don't know how you pronounce it. If you guys do know, please correct me down in the comments. But fun fact about these Yeekils, it means may God live. If you guys didn't know that, now you know. These will be dropping December 19th and 20th, with the reflective version of these on the 19th and the non-reflective on the 20th. These Yeezys bring a much more crazier pattern and color that I like. Compared to the last few 350s we've gotten, they aren't the most insane things ever, but these Yeekils really bring out, you know, the pattern and the colors on the 350s, which is great. These actually remind me of Russia and Christmas, since it is a holiday release, but for some reason they just really remind me of Russia. But now let's get into the resale of the shoe. So retail is $220, a standard price for a 350. The resale for this shoe will be great, since it is the Christmas season, so prices are going to rise, since most people want these for a gift, they want to give them to their friends or family. And another factor that will make these Yeezys inflate in price is that it's something a lot more different than the past 350 releases. Like the Zebras, like the Citrons, like the Blacks. They're all just kind of like, I'm not trying to diss the Yeezys, but I mean, they're not, nothing crazy compared to these Yeekils. So that will help the Yeekils a lot in the resale game. So I checked the StockX price for the non-reflectives, and there are sitting at $400 to $500, while the reflectives are sitting at $600 to $900. And of course, this is pre-sale price, so expect the price to drop a little bit before the release, but they will for sure bounce back after a few days. So after the release, I predict that these will sit at $450 to $500, while the reflectives will freaking shoot up in price. So if you can get your hands on one of those reflectives, man, you're blessed, because these will be at the $900 to $1,000 zone. I'm not even playing. You can check the past reflectives. They're doing really well. Even the Clouds, man, they're like at $800, $900. So do not sleep on those. But yeah, like in general, just don't sleep on these. Like, these will have great resales, so pray that you cop, bro. Pray. That's out of the way. Now let's talk about where to cop. So these will be available in the Adidas app via raffle that is live right now. So, you know, log into the Adidas app and sign yourself up. They will also be available via the Finish Line, Foot Locker, Champs, and Foot Action. So check on those next week, because I was checking on the Twitter. They said that they don't have all the details at the moment, that they will release all that info next week. So check on Monday or Tuesday, a few days before the release. But they will probably have a raffle, or maybe they might have a first come first serve. And the last few raffles that I found were available via the SNS and the SVD app. And the last raffle was a DTLR Villa raffle, which I will leave in the description. But other than that, I think that will conclude this video. Please do not sleep on these. Cop, even if you're not a Yeezy fan, even if you don't like the colorway, if you want to resell these, it's a cop, man. And if you want these for a personal, it's a cop, man. And if you just want to give them as a gift, it's a cop, man. I'm just kidding. I'm just playing with you. Like I said, do not forget to enter those raffles next week. And there's some raffles that actually already started today. So like I said, don't miss out on those. Other than that, I think that will wrap up this video. So if you guys did enjoy this, please don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. It really helps out the channel a lot. With that being said, I will see you guys in the next episode. Peace.